President Tran Dai Quang passed away at 5:05 on September 21st in Hanoi at the age of 62 due to serious illness. Before passing away, the president had a busy week. Try us to look back his activities during his last working week.
On September 13, President Tran Dai Quang received Myanmar's leader Aung San Suu Kyi at the Presidential Palace during the World Economic Forum on ASEAN in Hanoi from September 11 to 13. President Tran Dai Quang also chaired the sixth meeting of the Central Steering Committee for Judicial Reforms in Hanoi on September 15. He also head of the committee. President Tran Dai Quang also hosted Chief Justice of the Supreme People's Court of China, Zhu Qiang, at the Presidential Palace on September 19. During the meeting, President Quang spoke highly of the fast-growing friendship and fruitful cooperation in all fields between Vietnam and China. The same day, he met the heads of delegations to the 14th Assembly of the Asian Organization of Supreme Audit Institutions, as of Site 14. On September 20th, President Tran Dai Quang wrote a letter to Vietnamese children on the occasion of the Mid-Autumn Festival. In the letter, he showed his love and care for children nationwide, particularly those in remote and mountainous areas. President Quang was admitted to the Military Central Hospital 108 on the afternoon of the same day. He passed away at 5:10 on September 21st.